So in this video, we're going to look at how do we trigger the control design assessment. So we already mapped the workflow, who is going to approve. Now we want to kick off a control design assessment, right? So what do we need to do for that? Okay. So first thing we need to go to the planner. Okay. So before that, I was not able to get the regulations, right? So what you also have to do is you need to go to SPRO. SPRO, okay. Make sure you map. So you go to process controls, relate regulation to plan usage, right? Click on here. Make sure you have whatever plan you want to, right? Whatever regulation you want, link it with the plan, okay? So here are all the plan usage, right? So what I have to do is I have to go to perform control assessment design, right? CDASS, okay? And then link it to my regulation, okay? If you don't do that, you will not see the regulation in here when you click kick off a control design assessment, okay? So you have to basically relate your regulation to plan usage, okay? So now you're in the planner, okay? We can create. Okay. So control . So once we set up the workflow, now we want to kick off the planner. Okay. So here, go down. Control design assessment. Okay. Now leave everything. So we just want to give a due date. Okay. Let's say within 45 days. Okay, next. So here I was not, this regulation was not appearing, so I had to go and do the link. Okay, so if you don't do the link, this link will not come. Okay, go to next. Now we have to link the organization where we want to do the assessment survey. Okay. So I just have that. So I added the organization. Okay. So next. So we added the organization. Now select all control objects, right? Or select specific control. You can just do. Okay. Okay. So now you have basically selected the control you want. Okay. So next. Select that. Okay, next. Okay, activate plan. View object without recipients. So click on view objects. Okay, we want to view the objects, so you can see that objects in view, right? Okay, so they're saying it doesn't have control. That's okay. So now let's click on activate plan. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe and comment. If you have any questions, please let me know. Thank you.